We have a green light on the CPLs at Keystone. We have a westbound train coming pretty soon.
Now see, sometimes they'll come through here like that and they'll just have four or five engines going to get a load.
NS-233 at the Kimball Tunnel. It's been renamed West Vivian Tunnel. It's 392 miles from Norfolk, as indicated by that milepost marker.